Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about Global Lab update for 26 June 2020. Okay, let's go to Global Lab website. As you see, this is update details for 26 June 2020. This update little bit late, but they already announced this maintenance update for Global Lab update will be 26 June for this week. Okay, first update, they already add new hairstyle for male character. As you see, this is some picture for some class, warrior, berserker, striker, musa, ninja, wizard, and archer. Yeah, as you see, this is warrior and this is new haircut. For the first one. And next, this is the second one. And the last is this. This three new haircut for warrior. Okay, next for Berserker, this is first new haircut for Berserker. The second is this. The third is like this. And this is Striker's new haircut for the first one. For the second. And for the last. And next for Musa, this is the new haircut. The second one. And the last. And this is new haircut for Ninja. The second haircut. And the third haircut. And next, this is Wizard new haircut. The second new haircut for Wizard. And the third new haircut for Wizard. Okay, this is Archer new haircut for the first haircut. The second haircut. And the third haircut for Archer. Okay, that's it. New haircut for all male character. And about female new haircut, they already prepare and will be presented next update. Okay, next update is about Colossus Ring. This is new rare item to cut your central market tax for 5%, and they give us some clue. As you see in this picture, this is clue for this Colossus ring, but this text in Korean, I cannot use auto translate for this document. As you see, I using Google camera to translate this picture, but I think this translation not good. As you see, for first clue is map of ghost that not have the spirit. I think this is talking about as forest, because ghost monster for now is as forest only. And the second line, I got the blessing for new agris and abundance was Brown from Sodo. I don't know what it's mean. Maybe this translation is bad, but it's talking about Agris area near Balenos, I think. And the third line, this is decorated black disc and the soul of Chip Kingdom. I don't know, maybe this translation is not good. And the fourth line is accidental luck for the goddess of ocean. I think this is talking about sailing or bartering. And the last line, on the valley met the MRAs of the real goddess. Maybe they talking about Aquila Ace at this line. And for three line at the bottom part, this is the translation from Google camera. I think at this three line, this is talking about how to assemble this ring. You need red patient gemstone. Maybe this is talking about ruby and also blue gemstone. I think this is about sapphire and also some coral maybe to get this ring. Okay, we just wait for English text for next update. And as you see in this line, they already announced to update this Colossus ring at Korea server next week. Next big update is about file stack storage function. As you see in this picture, this is about file stack storage. You can save your file stack on this new feature. As you see in game and go to enhancement page, you will see this icon. Actually, we need some item to unlock this storage. They already prepare this expansion slot for file stack storage. For now, this icon looks like character slot expansion, but this is file stack storage expansion. You just need to click it. Let's see again in Black Spirit and Enchantment. You will see this interface. For example, if I have 100 file stack, as you see, now I have 100 file stack and I click this icon, my file stack will swap and 100 file stack before is going to this storage and I can make another file stack. Okay, let's try. For example, I will try to fail this enhancement. As you see, I got 4 file stack right now and I just click this icon and this 4 file stack will swap to this slot. And the good thing, you can see how much percent chance to get success when you use file stack on this storage. For example, if I use this 100 file stack to become duo giat, it will have 73.5% to success. And I just need to click this icon to swap to become active. As you see, this is good feature for upcoming update. For now, they prepare 3 slot for this file stack storage. But I think this item will be sell in per item to expand your file stack storage in future. Okay, I try with another character. As you see, now I'm using my warrior. And as you see, this file stack storage is shared for all character in your family. So your family just have this 3 file stack storage for all your entire character. You can swap it when you using another character too. This is some answer for Q&A at last event, Heidelberg at home. This is good improvement for enhancing. Next is update about Papua Crinia Island. I think this is talking about auto-pathing to Papua Crinia Island. And also they will add some new sailor. This new sailor only can hire at Papua Crinia Island. As you see, this is picture for otter sailor. And this is for Papu sailor. For Papu and Krio sailor, you can hire this new sailor from Bens Morio and Bens Moana. To hire this new sailor, you need to do some quest for Papua Crinia Island. I think this is new quest at Papua Crinia Island. But for prepare this feature, we can start to finish this suggested quest for Papua Crinia Island. Actually, we just got this Papua Crinia Island globally for all server. I already make guide for finishing this adventure guide. There is Lamute Gang Adventure Journal. You can check on this video description for this for guide, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. And also they already add some new fishing chair. There is 2 kind fishing chair. This is represent for otter fishing chair and also for papu fishing chair. As you see, this fishing chair will give you 220 mastery. These 2 fishing chair is same, just different between papu and otter. And this is more higher than Creo fishing chair before. And be notice, we only can get 1 chair between these 2 every day. And next update about Papua Crinia Island, they will add 50 minute delay before start the 1000 war event. And also progression time will increase 10 minutes to become 30 minutes. And also they will change reward and function for daily quests at this Papua Crinia Island. First, you will not able to greet Papua Roa and Kronia. So before this update, actually Papura Ora is this NPC at Papua Crinia Island. This NPC you can greet as you see in this picture. And you can get knowledge Koka Kong for some enmity threshold for this NPC. And also for this Otter General Kryoniax, you can greet this NPC right now. And for some threshold for MET, you can get this Chirikung knowledge. But in future, you will no longer possible to greet these 2 NPC, Papura Ora and Kroniax. But actually don't worry, you can get this MET by doing daily quests. They already change MET progression between Papu and Otter when you finish this daily quest. Okay, next update for skill user interface. I think this is the final stage for user interface progression update. For the last update, they already add this button. This is to toggle on or off this preview skill. As you see, when I click this icon, this preview skill will be hide. I think for another feature is still same. Like I already explained in previous Global Lab update, you can check on my previous Global Lab update. Actually, they already published this new skill user interface 2 weeks from now. And next week, Korea server will got this new user interface update. So maybe after that, a week or a couple week, this user interface also will apply in all server. Don't worry about this new skill user interface. This is so easy. When this update come, I'm sure you will familiar with this new user interface because this is far more easy than before. And also the good thing is this new preset skill, you can save your preset skill between awakening and succession, so you can swap your preset without need to put it from scratch. Okay, next, they already fixed some issue for character movement. I think this is not a big deal. And also, they already announced for all class balancing for Black Spirit rage damage. As you see, this is for Warrior and this is for Ranger has some increase. And also for Berserker, some has been increased, some has been reduced. And also for another class, you can check for your own class. I already put link on this video description. And next about item, they already adjust some price for crafting costume. Actually, this is not a per costume, this is crafting costume. You can craft this costume from workshop in-game. And as you see, before and after change, this price has doubled. So in future, all this crafted costume price will be increased. For content, they already add some new monster for Immortal Hell. Actually, this is new content for Crown Nest area. I actually already covered this Crown Nest questline part video story to unlock the door behind Ravinia at Crown Nest area. You can watch this Crown Nest questline that I already covered at Global Lab server before. I already put link for this video in this video description, or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card of this video. And also they already improve some attack behavior for Kawa, Master of Death at Immortal Hell. Okay, this content is about Immortal Hell. Next, about quest and knowledge, they will change some Capras Adventure Journal. Actually, this Capras Adventure Journal already apply only at Global Lab and Korea server. This Adventure Journal will add in our server in future, just stay tuned. And also, they will change this Pull to Room quest. Actually, this is weekly quest. From before, we need to kill 100 crescent to get this Pull to Room scroll. But I think for this update, they already changed it to become immediately get this Pull to Room summon scroll as reward only by talking with Black Spirit. And also, they will change some requirement to finish some quests. And next change about Odelita region, I think this is not a big deal because we don't have it right now. And also for Crown Nest Rough area, they already add some safe zone at this area. About mount, they will increase Ebonite Root Null movement speed when using Breezy Zeal for 50%. So this is good for Ebonite Root Null holder. And next update, they will fix this Focus Fire mode to be applied immediately when using ship. Sometimes we have difficulty to get this focus fire mode. We need to full stamina when trying to enter this focus fire mode. But in future, they will fix it to become immediately enter and leave this focus fire mode. This is good. And also for user interface, they have some fix, but I think this is not a big deal. And the last line, yesterday I give the Mayor Igor Bartali a bottle of 275 years old wine and secretly listen to it. It said that Ethan found young man who had short haircut had lost his memory and fell and moved to Western Guard Camp. What kind of victim did our Black Spirit discover soon? The secret will reveal. Okay, this is talking about new class Assassin, because as you know before, Assassin default appearance have short haircut and almost bald. So maybe next week we can get this new info about Assassin progression. But if you want more know about main weapon, sub weapon, and awakening weapon for Assassin, actually I already published this video about Assassin weapon. Maybe you can prepare it from now. You can check this video. I already put this link video on this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. Okay guys, that's it for Global Lab Update 26 June 2020. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.